Welcome back, everyone. iOS 16 was just released, so I downloaded it. But when I'm ready to install it, it pops up a window saying enabled to install. It's very annoying. So I check it out, and I know how to fix it now. If you have the same issue, follow me. Method 1. Check storage space and force restart iPhone. The update will require extra space on your iPhone. Go to the settings page, tap General, and tap iPhone Storage. Check the storage of your iPhone left. Usually, upgrade systems require more than 5 GB, so make some extra room on your iPhone. You can check which app taking too much space, uninstall it or offload it, depends on you. Then force restart your iPhone. Press the volume up and press the volume down, and then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the Apple logo appears. When the force restart is over, you can try to install it again. If you want a more convenient way, you can upgrade to iOS 16 with a PC or Mac. You can follow the next method. Method 2. Upgrade to iOS 16 with Reiboot. Reiboot is an iOS repair tool but also could upgrade your iPhone to iOS 16. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and open Reiboot. Click the Start button and choose Standard Repair here. Click Download. It will download the latest iOS 16 firmware that is needed. Wait for a while. It won't take long, depending on your network condition. When the download is done, click Start Standard Repair. It will begin to upgrade your iPhone to iOS 16. The upgrade process usually won't take a long time. Just wait for it complete. Then you can see my iPhone is upgraded to iOS 16 now. It is very simple and efficient. Go try it. If you prefer to use iTunes, you can follow next method. Method 3. Upgrade to iOS 16 with iTunes. Connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and open iTunes. Once iTunes detected your iPhone, click Check for Update or Update option. Click Update. It will start to download the iOS 16 firmware. Wait for it finishes, because the iTunes download will take a very long time. So I will skip it. When it finished downloading, it will begin to upgrade your iPhone to iOS 16. The iTunes process usually takes a long time, so I will speed it up. Then you can see my iPhone is also upgraded to iOS 16, but I still recommend you use Method 2. You can upgrade your iPhone to iOS 16 faster than using iTunes. Enjoy it. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.